everyone always says how crazy the past year has been. And so has been mine, but in a different way, I suppose. This year has been about experiences more than any other year of my life. And I want people to know that it's never been about sharing to show off. Obviously, it's a great way for me to have some footage to look back on and kind of relive that moment, but I think it's way more than that. It's about experiences and sharing those experiences with people, sharing different cultures and mindsets and perspectives from all over the world to possibly influence even one person to see something different outside of the world which they're so used to experiencing.
You see, this is what makes my life so special. It's not the things, but the people, the fact that I feel like I'm an energy with no limitations.
Don't blame me for falling. I was just a little boy. Don't blame the drunk caller. Wasn't ready for it all. Don't call me baby, you got your reason. Know that you're trying to be friends, know you mean it. Don't call me baby, it's hard for me to go home. Be so
I think every year is different. It's quite obvious actually, but it doesn't necessarily mean just because it's different, it's worse than a year before or any other year. None of the years will ever be the same. They can't be. We, the people, are not the same. We develop as humans, so our perspective changes. So how can our environment not change as well? I suppose it's not about the change itself, but rather how we act on those changes.
Którą zwierzęta wypijają, to jest 25% światowego zużycia wody. Gdybyśmy zamiast poić zwierzęta tą wodą, poili nią ludzi, nie byłoby problemu
z dostępem do świeżej wody.
I would really like to thank my family for doing what they do for me. They're absolutely incredible. I love you, them, so much that I would not be the person who I am today without them. Do All those experiences have had an enormous impact on me, but in the best way possible. I've learned to treasure every single day like there's no tomorrow, and to just take action. There's nothing stopping me or you from traveling to a new or old place. It doesn't really matter. It's up to us to take actions. No one's gonna do it for you. And it's about anything, really. Traveling, meeting new people, being happy, being grateful, as well as problems like climate change. So I would say just take action. To the fullest, experience as many things as you can, and this is kind of the goal for this year, to just travel, wherever, doesn't matter where, just travel.